as soon as I wanted, like, started to decide that I wanted to be an artist, I went straight to my grandma and was like, what do I sell? What can I sell? Please tell me. Because I knew that I didn't want to have the issue of going down the road and eventually, you know, selling moccasins or something like that. And grandma's like, no, don't do that. And I'll be like, oh no, it's too late.